beginning with a highly anticipated car launch in the country, Mahindra Marazzo. Now, the Marazzo, major competitor to Toyota Innova Crysta and Maruti Suzuki Ertiga. As I'm told by my colleague Ronak, that the Marazzo is rather quite an impressive deal. To begin with, the price tag of the Marazzo begins at 9.99 lakh and extends to 13.90 lakh. Well, this is an introductory price tag for a 7-seat version, and you only have to shell out 5,000 more for an 8-seat version. When it comes to powertrain, the Marazzo comes with a 1.5-liter diesel engine, which churns out 121 HP and 300 Nm of torque. Now, this comes with a 6-speed manual transmission for now, but Mahindra says that an AMT version will be available by 2020. For a full in-depth review of the Marazzo and more details, log on to www.expressdrives.com. More good news on the SUV front, Tata Nexon Kraz has been launched. Now, this limited edition Kraz marks the very first anniversary of Tata Nexon, a very popular subcompact SUV in our country. The Nexon Kraz comes with 10 styling upgrades, which include neon green highlights on the inside and out. The limited edition Nexon will come in two variants, which are the Kraz and Kraz Plus. The starting price of the Kraz limited edition is 7.14 and extends to 8.07 lakh. Besides the styling upgrades, the Nexon Kraz also gets additional features in the cabin, which include rear parking sensors and a 4-speaker infotainment system by Harman. If a small city car is more to your preference, Datsun India has recently launched the limited edition redi-GO. The limited edition trim will be available in both the variants, the 800cc engine option and the 1-litre as well. The starting price of the limited edition redi-GO is 3.58 lakh ex-showroom, and it is available in 3 colour options. Now, a very important news flash, if you haven't read about it already, the insurance for cars and two-wheelers alike is now more expensive than it used to be. Now, this rule is in effect since 1st of September. Now, this increase in cost of insurance has happened because long-term third-party insurance has now been made mandatory for cars and two-wheelers. More news from Tata Motors. The company recently announced a voluntary recall of the Tata Tigor sedan. Okay, the cars affected by this recall are the ones manufactured between 6th of March and 1st of December 2017. Now, if you happen to own a Tata Tigor, you can simply check if your car is affected by checking the chassis number or simply head to a Tata dealer to be sure. Moving over to motorcycles, and let's talk about Suzuki. Now, the Japanese brand is taking its game forward in India, introducing more made in India models. And the latest one is going to be the Suzuki V-Strom 650. This will be the second middleweight Suzuki motorcycle in the country. Now, expect the V-Strom 650 to be priced somewhere around 7.5 lakh ex showroom. The booking has already been started, so you can head to a Suzuki dealership and find out more about it. Suzuki V-Strom 650 is powered by a 645cc V-twin, which churns out 71 horsepower and 62 Newton meters of torque. This new Suzuki middleweight motorcycle will be available in two variants, the standard V-Strom 650 and the V-Strom 650 XT. The difference between the two are mostly with the tires. The 650 XT will have spoke wheels with better rubbers for dealing with off-road. That's all for today. For more news and reviews, head to www.expressdrives.com. Like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching.